persist in this diet. I want to prove you that it's actually not good for you and that yes, you need to save the bees. Why? Because this is what's gonna happen to you. Hi guys, Mademoiselle Bee here, Snake Bees with your superpower. So today I am on day 4 of my no bee pollinated food. That I'm having is a high carbohydrate diet, and quite frankly my body is suffering, but having coffee has relieved all my headaches, which I'm glad about because I can finally think a bit more straighter. Oh Jesus Christ, sorry about that. This is like I have boops every 5 minutes. But yeah, every time I eat something, I feel full after 2 bites. I never had so much. I never had so much reflux, so much burps, so much fart, and so much toilet appearance in my life before. Yeah. So basically, the effect that it has on me is making me very anxious and angry, and not angry because I don't get angry, I'm just more of like, damn, I have so much energy in me, I want to release that energy. So I went to the shop, got some tennis rackets, and decided to play with my partner. This is what happened when you buy cheap shit made in China. Thank you, Target.
I got that fire. 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 Fire.